Look, June, I've been there. I was once young like you. You know, na-influence din ako yung idea of this Romeo and Juliet. Natatandaan ko nga nun eh, nung pinaghiwalay kami ng manggulang namin, lalo naming nasasabik na i-continue ang aming relationship.
With Tita Nolie?
Yes, with Nolie! Paano mo nalaman yung tungkol sa amin ni Nolie?
Mahalaga pa ba, Dad? Tapos na yun, di ba?
Yes. And that was a long time ago. Look, my point here is there's more to life than love. Inisip ko yung magulang ko, inegosyo namin.
That's different, Dad. Our love is true and genuine.
Okay, granted. Pero ano magiging buhay niyo? Ano ipapakain mo kay Maggie? Hindi ka pa nga tapos sa pag-aaral mo eh. June, if you really love Maggie, you will do what is best for her. You think it is right na hiwalay siya ngayon sa mama niya?
Dad, bakit ba sobrang concerned kayo sa welfare ni Maggie?
Gusto ko lang ma-realize mo yung gravity ng mga pagkakamali mo.
No, Dad. Even before. Mas concerned kayo sa kanya over me, your own son. Dad, tell me the truth.
Truth? What truth?
Anak niyo ba si Maggie?